The challenge we face is with transit airports. The trust, therefore, of my contribution here today, Mr. President, will be to urge that the NDLEA be strengthened to have additional capacity to interface with other foreign sister security agencies to prevent Nigerian couriers from taking advantage of the security lapses in those airports. Mr. President, the NDLEA shouldn't just be about prevention and punishment. I subscribe to the position taken by my sister from Lagos State, Senator Tinubu. It should not just be about prevention and punishment. We must also address, Mr. President, the issue of rehabilitation. We must show empathy and we must show compassion, Mr. President. For this reason, Mr. President, I'm going to be recommending that we strengthen and we expand the current 20 rehab centers, which is run by the NGOs in collaboration with the NDLEA. From my research, there are 20 rehab centers, and all of those 20 rehab centers are located in Lagos. Mr. President, it is not only in Lagos that you have issues with drug use. I therefore will propose that we expand this so that these rehab centers will also be set up in big cities like Port Harcourt, like Warri, Kano, Abuja, and the other places. Mr. President, I support this motion from the depth of my heart. Thank you for the opportunity.